experience. So right here at Ellis Park Club for the first time, you're going to be back on July 4th. And, you know, that's our nation's birthday, and now it's your nation. And talk about becoming a U.S. citizen and what it means to you.
Well, it's good. You know, it means a lot. You know, I've been here for a while, and my wife is from here, and my kids are both born here, you know, so it means a lot. And took a while, you know, to get there, but I finally got the citizenship, and now I don't have to worry about anything, and I'm good, and I'm excited about my first 4th of July, you know, the season.
And when you were riding in the middle of the Gunrunner mania, you had to go to Chicago one day to take the test.
Yes.
I think there's kind of a funny story about that, right? That you had to, like, is it 10 questions, and you have to pass?
Yeah, you need 6 out of 10, and well, I studied pretty good, and I got 6 questions good right away, so I was done with, don't need 10 questions. But now worked out good, I think, when, you know, you learn, you know, what it's all about, you know, and you do a little bit of the homework, you know, it's pretty simple.
Because of writing commitments, you had to postpone a couple times actually being sworn in as a citizen. And so finally it ended up being, turned out it was in Louisville when you had it. And just what was that like being sworn in as a U.S. citizen?
Well, it's great, you know. I was able to do it, you know, in Louisville, and my wife and family, they were able to come, you know, support, which was great. And that was nice, you know. It's just it's a big deal, you know, and I was happy to do it here.
This was your first day riding at Ellis Park, not the results you wanted, certainly, but just your thoughts on Ellis Park.
Yeah, no, I thought the tough course was in really good shape. At the end, get the chance to ride on the main track, but both of my horses didn't run for a year, you know, so they got a bit of an excuse. They come from a layoff, and one of them ran third, went pretty good, and should be very tough, you know, next time out. Break his mane, you know, I don't think it's going to take him long. But no, I'm very excited, and I got a few more to ride on here on next week. I'm looking forward to get my first win here.
And final question, just the year you're having riding Monomoy Girl, who actually trained here as a two-year-old, didn't race here, but trained here. You won a $250,000 yesterday at Woodbine, and just the year you're having. No, and coming off starting with Gunrunner winning the world's richest race.
No, exactly. No, that was a tough, you know, because we knew he was going to go, and that was a big hole, you know, in our stable. But no, hopefully, you know, Monomoy Girl, you know, came along very nicely this year, and we had big hope for her from last year, and she responded present this year, and looked like she has a couple of nice races ahead of her, and very excited about the summer and fall campaign for her.
And then the Breeders' Cup coming back to Churchill Downs.
Yes, no, exactly. No, it's still a long way, you know, to for the Breeders' Cup, but it's nice. We don't need to travel anywhere, and we'll be here, and hopefully get a few winners.